Baby's all ready for you.
No moldy leather or rusty mail. Mine is true journeyman's work.
Young cook.
Carry on your buildings as a personal playground to please be careful of laundry lines and their support.
Rich Dickens! Get him!
Felicia.
Please, just leave me alone!
Leave me alone!
No, 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 no.
But you look very brave.
Will you bring my mama back?
Where did they take your mother?
Down that street.
Good. Do you have some place to go for now?
My uncle's.
Go there. Do not stop to talk to anyone.
Representative responsible for the impact.
Cut off his escape!
Yes, bring this for me, brother!
To secure Israel, Cesare needs to control the populace.
I can hardly look at you. Are you afraid?
Shit! I've got to get out of here!
Die!
Die! Requiescat in pace.
home.
The liberation of Roma has begun.
Your actions are truly noble. Allow my fury to strike with yours.
Ask Ricci to lend me his hammer.
The liberation of Roma has begun.
Blessings upon you, Lord. You have saved this humble soul. Allow me to follow you.
Stop him!
liberation of Roma.
I live today, and thanks to you, they kill more of the Borgia Trujus Gerani. Let me join my blade to yours, brother.
I have never seen a stranger man, truly.
Knows no master. Her word is fine.
This is about. Leave me out of it, please!
The liberation of Roma has begun.
Grazie for my life. You have shown what these degenerates lack. The qualities of a true leader. Please, take me with you.
Please, ignore me!
I should get help.
Another corpse.
You! He's losing us! Faster, Argan!
Thank you.
law. Hercule the executioner is a consummate professional and took great offense when his victim was expedited most distant last way.
Psst, Ezio, over here. Ezio!
Leonardo!
I knew you were behind the break-in at Sant'Angelo. It is good to see you, friend.
Come here!
Forgive me. The Borgia have commandeered my services. Actually, they would have killed me had I refused.
What do they want?
War machines. I have constructed weapons for all the Borgia guards and other terrible monstrosities besides. They are very well designed, Ezio. Here, the names of the Templars overseeing their construction. Cesare intends to supply his army with my creations. You must dismantle them.
Grazie. I will take care of the plans and the machines.
There is far graver news, I am afraid. They have the apple.
Yes, I know. I gave the apple to Mario.
I am sorry, Ezio. Cesare left it in my hands to study, to make it work. Then Rodrigo took it from me. I know not where.
I will recover it in time. Leonardo, I have lost all the codex inventions you once fashioned for me.
Remaking them will be easy. I never forget the design. But you must compensate me for the raw material.
Really? They are not paying you at Il Vaticano?
Very, very little. If we are to do this, we must appear to not meet at all.
Hand pointing.
It's pointing to where you should sit. So sit.
Yes, maestro.
If you decide to buy something, look for the chalk outline on benches.
Desmond, I've scanned Leo's location into the map so you can keep track of him when he moves. To synchronize with Ezio, you will have to destroy Leo's machines. I've marked the whereabouts of the Templars overseeing their construction. I'll update the map when the machines' locations are found.
Let me guess, you need something. I must return to my workshop. Wait here.
I can kill double the guards.